The coolant level has gone down to the minimum. I should reactivate the system as soon as possible. Great! Robot connected. The coolant level has gone down to the minimum. I should reactivate the system as soon as possible. Good! The level of cooling is stable. The engines are saved. Now I can go and see Pavlov. He has so much explaining to do to me. Pavlov is dead. Poor idiot. I must activate the switch to recover the energy. It's the voltage control center. It seems like the voltage is reestablishing. The energy is reestablished. I can now access the bridge. First, I have to reestablish the flight control in the bridge. That's strange. All the controls are off. I can change the direction of the spacecraft, but I need to activate the flying controls and the holographic map. Without energy, I can't manipulate the controls. I should locate the auxiliary generator and activate it. Much better like this. I still have to activate the holographic map. Flying controls active.
Here is Solaria Moon. Pavlov, at last you are finally showing some signs of life. What the hell are you waiting for? We have been in our position more than 78 hours. This was supposed to be a quick change. Place the beacon and let's do it.
They are those guys that Pavlov talked about. I should probably do what they say to avoid having problems.
We are still waiting some beacon sign, Pavlov. Time is running out.
If these mercenaries realize that Pavlov isn't in charge, they're going to burn the spacecraft. I should activate a beacon in the communications center and give them that container so they leave me alone.
Receive it, Pavlov. Initiation docking maneuver. We don't want any more errors. As soon as the container is in position, send it with the automatic transport.
These pirates are getting closer and I don't know which container to place in the hatch. Pavlov told me to look in the greenhouse.